Some Hollywood residents were shocked to learn the body of a man was found floating in the intercoastal waterway next to a burning boat just south of the Sheridan Street Bridge. Police said the boat was completely engulfed in flames. It burned down almost to the waterline, then partially sank. The man found in the water was thought to be in his mid-40s. His body was taken to the Broward County Medical Examiner's Office. Tyler Chatham, SunSentinel.com.